The government interest-free loan scheme was commenced in the year 2017 in collaboration with the Ministry of Higher Education, the Bank of Ceylon, and the non-state sector higher education institutions. The benefit of this interest-free loan scheme is for students who do not get their opportunities to read for the degree of their choice in the state sector universities. Annually, there are approximately 160,000 students, GCE A-level qualified students, who are eligible to read for a degree. But unfortunately, only 30,000 of them get opportunities at the state sector. So the benefit is for students who do not get opportunities at the state sector to read for their degree of choice at a non-state sector higher education institution. So the question is, who is eligible? For this academic year, students who have completed their GCE A-levels in the years 2017, 2018 and 2019 will get an opportunity of applying for this interest-free loan scheme through the Ministry of Education portal. The interest-free loan scheme is, as I said, a project started by the Ministry of Higher Education through the Bank of Ceylon. The loan is given for a period of 12 years as an interest-free loan. The first benefit that the student gets is that they do not pay any amount back to the bank for the first 5 years of their study period. So a particular degree will be 4 years, and plus the student will be given one more year to seek a job opportunity. So the first 5 years, the student does not pay anything back to the Bank of Ceylon. However, commencing from the 6th year, for a 7-year period, the student will start paying a nominal fee of rupees 9,000 plus per month, which is interest free, to the Bank of Ceylon. So the benefits are many. One, the student gets an opportunity of reading for a degree which they have not got through the state system. Two, they start paying only once they have found a job, which is very important. Three, they also get to read for their degree within the shores of Sri Lanka at a recognized government-approved non-state higher education institution. And the most important benefit, which we at Horizon Campus believe, is the assurance that the parents get that their son or daughter gets an opportunity for reading for a recognized degree program in Sri Lanka at a very, very nominal cost. Horizon Campus commenced operations in the year 2011 under the supervision of our founder chairman, Mr. Upul Dharanagama. We received our recognitions from the Ministry of Higher Education in the year 2015. At the moment, Horizon operates under 6 faculties, namely Management, IT, Education, Science, Law, and Technology. The Vice-Chancellor of the Universities, Professor S.J.B. Ajayasekara, who was the 2-term Vice-Chancellor of Wayamba University, Sri Lanka. We have also received numerous recognitions and accreditations over the past 9 years of operations. We are only the 2nd non-state higher education institution to get recognition from the Association of Commonwealth Universities. We have also been recognized by APQN and Inquirer, 2 leading higher education quality networks in the world. We also have partnerships with several foreign universities, namely University of London, Nila University, Malaysia, Arkansas State University, USA, Birmingham City University, UK, and Asia E University, Malaysia. These are recognitions that have been taken over the past 9 years due to the maintenance of our quality in our programs provided under Horizon Campus. Horizon Campus offers several degree programs under the interest-free loan scheme which students can read for. We have 2 degree programs from the management faculty, namely Human Resource Management and Marketing, 2 degree programs from the IT faculty, specializing in network and mobile computing and IT. We have 2 degree programs from the education faculty, a B.Ed. in Biological Sciences and a B.Ed. in Physical Sciences. We also have our new degree program from the Science Faculty, which is a B.Sc. in Biotechnology, which is a very exclusive program for students who have read for their A-levels from the Science Stream, which will be offered through the interest-free loan scheme commencing this year. The Ministry of Education will very shortly open their portal for discerning students to apply for the interest-free loan scheme. This is a very important and wonderful opportunity for all students who have not got an opportunity at state universities to read for their degree program. We at Horizon Campus have a very dedicated and committed team of staff who are prepared to support you, advise you, guide you on how to apply for the degree programs of your choice and how to apply for the interest-free loan scheme on the Ministry of Education portal. If you wish to get more advice on when, how, and the documentations that you need to provide for this application, please contact our staff members on 0711-174-174, or you can always visit our campus website on www.horizoncampus.edu.lk. I very sincerely urge our budding youngsters, students who have completed their A-levels in the year 2017, 18 and 19, to take this glorious opportunity. I will also take this opportunity to urge our fathers and mothers, please think about this opportunity, this glorious opportunity presented by the government of Sri Lanka, to your son and daughter to read for a degree program. I'm sure under these very trying circumstances in the world right now, everybody is under tremendous financial pressure. So this is an opportunity for you. This is an opportunity given to you, and the burden is taken off you for the next 5 years. So please, I would urge you to call our staff on the number that I gave you before and seek admission to Horizon Campus through the interest-free loan scheme. Thank you.